Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Superman Legacy and James Gunn's positive response on working with Grant Gustin. Since the new DCU has been announced and The Flash has performed bad at the box office, it was clear that Ezra's return as The Flash is at stake. And then it got official that both Sasha and Ezra are not returning as Supergirl and The Flash. Gunn has made many casting announcements since then, which includes Millie Alcock, who was just casted as Supergirl, with no news about The Flash. And Grant also made a statement about how he would love to return as The Flash, but on one condition, which is that James Gunn would have to call him. Recently, when James was asked about the same, he replied how he would love to work with Grant Gustin at some point by expressing how impressive Grant is, and his recent plays were also addressed by Gunn about being really fabulous. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Also, let me know in the comments what you think about this.